Welcome, welcome, welcome to another edition of Elder Lee's Gospel Quartet Paradise. Here you can hear some of the greatest new music by our independent artists, you can hear old music, and an occasional episode of Elder Lee's Funnies. And from time to time, we'll share some information that may benefit you and your everyday lives. So sit back, grab your snacks, pull up a chair, and enjoy the finest of male and female quartets anywhere on the planet.
Christmas time. All the jingle bells ringing, little boys and Christmas time.
It is Christmas time.
All over.
It is Christmas time.
All over this world. Oh, and celebrate.
your mind. Tell all our family and friends, I want you to remember this line. Christmas from mighty clouds of joy.
Shouting. Got to have some
sense. Down home, brother.
I see where you're coming from.
We're talking about down home.
Mississippi. Killing the hogs and then you turn around and eat them.
It's a little too far down deep for me.
Down deep in the south.
I can't see the sun shining. Hey, 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 hear the joy of the Christmas sounds. Yes, she mom was in the kitchen. Dad was full of cheer. My sisters and my brothers have all gathered near for a down-home Christmas. Hey, it was a
down-home Christmas.
Tell you it was a
down-home Christmas.
Way down yonder
in Mississippi.
Those days of turkey and sweet potato pie, the children were playing with their toys while we thank the Lord for being alive
to see another Christmas. Oh, what a time
when we all got together
with joy divine. Down home Christmas.
Mississippi.
In Mississippi,
it was a
down-home Christmas.
It was a
down-home Christmas.
It was a
down-home Christmas in Mississippi.
Yeah, them were the good old days, Junior. We didn't have much money.
Mississippi,
but we had love in our heart. Whole lot of love, yes. I remember those days just like it was yesterday.
Down home Christmas.
It was four of us. Well, on Christmas morning.
Down home Christmas.
Sometimes we didn't have anything.
Down
home. I know what you're talking about, Junior. But we had love in our heart. Back down in the country, y'all.
Man, you know, whatever we did get.
Well,
we were shown up thankful
for Christmas. I remember the time we were sitting on the front porch. Mama had a rocking chair out there, and we just sang Christmas carols. Like maybe Christmas. Silent.
I know what you're talking about.
Joy to the world. We didn't have many toys. Yeah, but we had them.
Oh, yeah. It's that time of the year again. Merry Christmas, Alabama girl style. Come on.
Oh,
in a faraway land, in a little bitty town called Bethlehem. A child was born on a bed of hay. There was nowhere else for him to stay. In that lowly manger lies the baby boy that will bring us comfort and joy. So we sing,
Merry Christmas,
Merry Christmas,
Merry Christmas,
Merry Christmas,
Merry Christmas
to all of you.
Merry Christmas,
Jesus Christ,
Merry Christmas,
was born this day.
Merry Christmas.
And here is
the reason why,
to lead the wise men to the Christ, the one who give us eternal life. They follow that star to where he laid, and when they found him, they gave him the praise by saying,
Merry Christmas,
Merry Christmas,
Merry Christmas,
and playing. Christmas Day. We wish you Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you Merry Christmas.
And a Happy Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
This is Doc McKenzie wishing you and yours a Merry Christmas.
This is Rodney, and I want to wish you a Merry Christmas.
This is Daryl Henley, and I want to wish you a Merry Christmas.
This is Joe Turner. I wish each and every one of you a Merry Christmas.
Hi, this is Judy Cheeks. You're listening to Gospel Quartet Paradise with Elder Lee Williams, better known as the Sheriff. Now, if you like indie groups or today's traditional quartets or yesterday's or whatever you like, if it's gospel, tune into the Gospel Quartet Paradise all week and you will not be disappointed. Take care, be safe, God bless.
Christmas time again, yo.
I can feel it all in the air.
I can
see it in the children's smile.
I can even
feel it in the joy around me.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
And I have to, I want to say it again. It's Christmas time again, yeah.
I can feel it all in the air.
Christmas time again, yeah.
I can feel it all in the air.
I can
see it.
Mary, did you know? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will one day walk on water? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? This child that you delivered will soon deliver you. Mary, did you know that your baby boy will give sight to a blind man? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will calm the storm with his hand? Did you know walk where angels trod? When you kiss your little baby, you kiss the face of God. Mary, did you know? Oh, did you know? Dead will live again. The lame will leap, the dumb will speak, the praises of the Lamb. Mary, did you know that your baby boy is Lord of all creation? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will one day rule the nation? Did you know that your baby boy is heaven's perfect lamb? The sleeping child you're holding is the great
Christmas and a happy new year.
Christmas. I wanna tell you that everybody, that you are the ham. You are the ham. A Merry Christmas. A Merry Christmas. A Merry, 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 Merry. A Merry Christmas. A Merry Christmas.
Joy to the world,
the Lord has come.
The Lord has come.
Ooh.
Christmas Time and the Dynamic Abraham Brothers. I want to wish you a Merry, Merry Christmas.
The birth of Christ our King. It's a time to spread joy.
Oh, joy.
Each and every man. But for those of you who may not have yet, all wrapped in under the Christmas tree, just know that Jesus is the perfect. Here's the perfect gift for you and me. Hey, listen, y'all. He was born in a manger, place where cattle did eat. And swaddled in clothes he was wrapped in. He was born to take away all of our sin. This Christmas season, don't forget why Jesus is the reason.
Oh.
And we vow to celebrate Christ Jesus, our first gift. Oh, yeah. Let me tell you what we're gonna do. We're gonna celebrate Jesus.
don't know what Christmas means to you, but without him, Lord, just don't know what I would do. He was born on that Christmas day.
The Lord was born. worship Jesus.
Let us worship him.
Three wise men.
His holiday.
Found a star from
let
the east.
Let us worship him.
And when they got there, they worship at his feet.
Let us worship him.
Yeah.
His holiday.
Let us worship Jesus.
Let us worship him.
The Sheriff is lighting up your mobile listening devices right here on PGGM Internet Radio. 7 years on the air with no signs of letting up. For the finest in indie artists anywhere this side of heaven, don't touch that dial.
It was the 24th of December, and all six of my sisters and brothers was coming in out of the dark. My mama was standing there looking at us to make sure all of us was in. Lord have mercy. So she went over and sit in a corner to herself. My oldest brother went over and asked her, said, Mama, what's wrong? She reached up and wrapped her arms around him. And the tears came screaming down. My younger sister and brother went over and asked her, said, Mama, is Santa Claus coming tonight? She looked at him and said these words. She said, I got one pack of dry beans in the cabinet and a small piece of fat back in the refrigerator. She said, that little welfare check is gone. And your daddy ain't nowhere to be found. She said, just go to bed. She said, just go to bed. So we went to bed. And we were fast asleep. About 1 o'clock, Mama came into the room. Her voice was just like Christmas time. She said, get up, son, it's a miracle. She said, come on, go with me to the door. So I got up and went with her to the door. When I got to the door, there was a station wagon full of food and tar. Mama was jumping straight up and down, saying, it's a miracle, it's a miracle. Then she fell down on her knee and she began to moan. She said, you know when you moan, the devil don't know what you're talking about. She said, but all you got to do is have a little faith about the size of a mustard seed. She said, it may not come when you want it, but if you keep right on trusting in it, God knows it'd be right on time. And she said,
thank you, Lord.
And she said, I wanna
there Christmas Jesus gave to me. He gave me the victory. On the second day of Christmas Jesus gave to me.
Two shot shoes.
Yeah.
And he gave me the victory. Victory.
On the third day of Christmas Jesus gave to me.
Three praying preachers.
Two
shot shoes.
And he gave.
And he gave.
Yes, he gave. Christmas, Jesus gave to me.
Four mighty missionaries.
Three
praying preachers.
Two
shouting shoes.
And he gave
me the victory.
Yeah.
Victory.
On the fifth day of Christmas, Jesus gave to me.
Three praying preachers.
Two
celebrate family and friends. It comes but once a year, yeah, Christmas time is here. But if I had one wish, and that is my prayer too,
I just want God,
that God would really bless you. Lots and lots of toys for little girls and little boys. A token for dad, and something nice for mom too. All because
I just want God to bless you.
Forget grandma and grandpa, for everyone loves the season, and they are the ones who know the real, real reason. It's that time again to celebrate family and friends. It comes but once a year, yeah, Christmas time is here. But if I had one wish, and that is my prayer too,
I just want God,
that God would really bless you. Kissing a loved one under mistletoe, food in the kitchen running on overflow. That's how I like it, all because
I just want God to bless you.
Yuletide carols barrels, and if we never, never, never do it again,
oh,
I'll always remember,
oh,
the time we had this December.
What a time. I just want God to bless you.
Merry Christmas, everybody, and may you have a very happy and prosperous new year. You know, I just cannot end this song without giving thanks to Almighty God, our sending His Son, Christ Jesus. For without Christ, there'd be no Christmas. It's because you died and you rose again. Thank you, Lord, for forgiving our sins.
Everybody, and let's get into the Christmas spirit. Listen.
Jesus,
I love him.
Jesus,
I love him.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
What a wonderful child.
Say it again.
Jesus,
Jesus,
I love him.
Jesus,
oh, I love
Jesus.
So holy.
He's so holy.
Meek
in my new life.
Holy.
And joy he brings. Why don't you listen to the angels sing?
Glory,
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 glory
to the new,
glory,
newborn
King.
Say it again.
Jesus,
yes, I love him.
Jesus,
I wonder who you're loving today.
Do
you have a wonderful child?
Jesus,
oh, I love him.
Jesus,
ooh, yeah.
So holy.
He's so holy.
Bring.
Why don't you listen? Listen to the angels sing.
Glory,
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 glory to the new, newborn King. Now he was held by the angels. He was born in a lowly manger. The Virgin Mary was his mother, and Joseph was his earthly father. Wise men came from afar, and they were guided by a shining star, just to see where the babe, where he lay in a manger filled with hay. Said again,
Jesus,
oh, I love
him. Jesus,
yes, I
love
do
him.
So holy,
making my new life,
new hope, and the joy that he brings.
a J-Funk. She's just like fire. She's sharpening my bones. Not on a lover, one of these old days. He's coming back, church, and he's gonna judge the entire world. And I use the evil when he judges the world. His decision will be eternal. And let me use the S-Fun. Surely, one of these old days, he's gonna separate the right from the wrong. Yes, he will. And let me use the U-Fun. When he separates the right from the wrong, we're gonna be united with the Lord. And let me use the man. We're gonna see King Jesus. See him tell the story. Shout out, trouble's over.
The smell of the Christmas tree is the feeling of sweet harmony. It's that special time of year. Soon Santa, he will be here. Yet I think about you at Christmas, and the precious memories we used to share. You're absent at still present in my mind. Oh, in my mind.
Christmas.
Yeah.
fellas. What's up, man? How y'all doing today? Y'all know it's almost Christmas time again. Already? Man, this year done going right on by.
So fast.
But I've been wondering, what we gonna do on Christmas Day? You know? All the shopping will be over and the stores will be closed and everything is shut down. What are we gonna do next? Huh? What y'all got in mind? What you gonna do, Haven?
Well, I'm gonna eat a little chicken.
Yeah.
I'm gonna watch a little football and a little basketball. And by that time, man, I'm gonna be ready to eat again. That's what I'm gonna do.
Oh,
you gonna put on a few more pounds.
What you gonna do, folks, on Christmas Day? Huh?
Well, my grandchildren are coming home. And I plan to be just as lazy as a man can be. I don't plan to get up to do nothing. Everything I want, I'm gonna send one of them to get it for me.
Look at it. What you think we all get together and go to church on Christmas Day?
Go to church?
You see, it's Jesus' birthday, right? Huh?
Yeah.
Well, I think it's only fitting that we go to church at his house and share a little bit of time with him on that day. That's his day. What do you think about that? Just a few hours. Let's get together and tell the folks out there, let's invite them to church on Christmas Day, huh?
Okay, okay. Check it
out. Come on, let's tell them like this.
Let's go to church on Christmas Day. Come on, let's go to church on Christmas Day.
You ought to get your whole family together.
Let's go to church on Christmas Day.
Oh yes.
Let's go to church on Christmas Day. Mother, bring your daughter. And father, bring your son.
Come on,
let's go to church on Christmas Day.
You know what?
You will feel so much better, and you'll be glad you did.
Come on,
let's go to church on Christmas Day.
What y'all think about that?
That's
so bad, is it? Yeah, that'll work. Look here, I got an explanation. I'll tell you why we should go to church on Christmas Day, huh? Y'all think about this right here. Come on, fellas, let's tell it.
Tell me, how would you feel if you had your birthday party and nobody wanted to come to your home? But that's the way Jesus feels on his special day. And everybody just leaves him all alone.
Oh, yes.
Let's go to church on Christmas Day.
You know you can't go wrong with that.
Let's go to church on Christmas Day.
Tell your neighbor.
Let's go to church on Christmas Day.
Oh, yes.
Let's go to church on Christmas Day.
Mother,
mother, bring your daughter. And father, bring your son.
Come on.
Let's go to church on Christmas Day.
I guarantee you this.
Will feel so much better, and you'll be glad you did.
Come on,
let's go to church on Christmas Day.
Y'all know what, fellas? I'm really beginning to feel that, huh? Yeah. Whatever. Yeah, man, ain't nothing wrong with that. I'm gonna get up early myself.
Can we find anybody to come?
Oh yeah, man. Whoever you wanna bring, Doc. It'll be all right. Yeah. Tell Aunt Mabel. Uncle Joe. Junebug, huh? Get them all out there. Bring them on to church on Christmas Day. Give God some praise. And then we can go and do all those other things we want to do, huh? Yeah. Come on.
Let's go to church.
Yeah, we're going to hear some good singing.
And also, we're going to hear some good preaching.
Yes, sir.
Let's go to church.
You know, I like church myself. It's all right.
Let's go to church.
Ain't no wrong with that.
Let's go to church.
Man, you know what I'm going to do?
What you going to do?
I'm going to wear my new overcoat.
Yeah, wear my new overcoat, Doc.
Let's go to church.
You know
where,
man.
That's all right, Doc.
Let's go to church.
Oh, we're going to have a good time, man.
Yes, let's go to church on Christmas Day.
Bring all your children. Bring them all.
Let's go to church.
Man, that's a good idea tonight.
Let's go to church.
If you got company, bring your company with you.
Bring them up.
On Christmas Day.
Little girls.
Let's go to church.
Bring your dog, baby. Yeah. It's all right.
Let's go to church.
Hey, hey, hey. Don't forget Jolie. Bring Jolie.
Let's go to church.
But you better watch him, though.
Let's go to church.
He'll start shouting on you.
Let's go to church on Christmas Day.
Jerry Williams, and you are listening to the Gospel Quartet Paradise with Elder Lee Williams, a.k.a. The Sheriff. And nobody does quartet music quite like The Sheriff. Nobody.
Hello, everyone. My name is Justin. And it's Christmas time again. When I was a little boy, me and my brothers and sisters, we would gather around the Christmas tree, and my father would play gospel music to us. And is it all right if I let him sing a Christmas song? I got my brother, my cousins, they're gonna sing too. But Daddy, come on and sing.
Lights of all colors and kinds, carried the shop, buggy filled with tars in a long line. That lets me know that it's Christmas, it's Christmas. And it's my time. People at the loan office, they had a problem getting their pay. They want to make their children and loved ones happy, if only for one day. That lets me know that it's Christmas, and it's my kind. People opening Christmas cards and letters with a great big smile, the kind of smile that you want to see each and every day, all of the time. That lets me know that it's Christmas, and it's my kind. An apple and an orange, just a piece of fruit of any kind, and a big smile you want to see on her face all of the time. That lets me know that it's Christmas, and it's my kind. People going from state to state, from city to their homeland, thinking about the friend that I've gone on, they would love to see again. That lets me know, ooh, that it's Christmas, yeah, and it's my kind. That it's Christmas, and it's my kind. Yeah, that lets me know that it's Christmas, and it's my kind. That lets me know.
Christmas. the popping of the corn, the baking of cakes, and the blowing of a horn makes you realize, makes you realize that a child is born. The children are playing asleep, lying in their beds with one eye wide open to see Santa instead.
Stockings hanging on the Christmas tree, that's the sound to me.
That's the sound.
That's the sound.
That's the sound
of Christmas.
Well, that's real pretty and all, but that ain't how the wind sings do it. Can we sing it the way we feel it? Listen here, joy to the world.
Sing
hello there, everyone. Elder Lee Williams here. Some of you may know me as the Sheriff, but whatever name you associate with me, I'd like to thank you for stopping by to visit with us at the Gospel Quartet Paradise right here on PGGM Internet Radio. We try to feature songs from our indie artists, and occasionally we'll toss in an episode of Elder Lee's Funnies. But more importantly, every now and then we'll also give you information that you can use in your everyday lives. We welcome your input, so please don't hesitate to send us your song requests and or suggestions. Send it to elder.leewilliams@gospelquartetparadise.com. May God bless you.
Come out on this day.
On this day,
Christmas Day, joy in every heart today. Celebrate on this day, joy in every breath we breathe to you. On this day,
you've been listening to the Gospel Quartet Paradise. We hope that you've been uplifted by the music that you heard this week. We ask that you tell someone to tune in to the Gospel Quartet Paradise. If you wish to contact us, email us at elder.leewilliams@gospelquartetparadise.com. Your input is welcome. Until next time, stay blessed and not stressed.